Can you give us a sense of what it's like back there?
Yeah, it's a mysterious place. There's a lot of strange things happening back there.
I can't just cry over the fucking...
I can't help it, Ronnie.
You guys were fucking great today. It's absolutely great. Just Alex is great.
Well, I'm glad you showed up and did it.
Everybody's chatting back there. You see guys from Blue Rodeo, and we met Wayne from Flaming Lips.
The guys from AC/DC are walking around back there.
Love to get a chance to meet Brian Johnson and Angus Young. Play Money Talks like no brother.
Do you?
Oh, yeah.
That's a stink,
I
sing.
Brian, I'm from...
I know, that's why you never play it.
I'm from
the guest.
I'm as big a fan as anybody in the crowd of the Stones and AC/DC as well, so I'm a kid in a candy store.
All the bands are genuinely excited to interact with everybody else. Everybody's running into everybody else's dressing room.
I mean, one of those occasions where you get lots of people you know, haven't seen for a long time, or perhaps never met and always wanted to.
I just saw Mick Jagger walk by just a little bit ago, you know, and you're just like, you're struck by this person who's really been a rock icon, really my whole life.
You're standing in the midst of legends. You know, these are icons, these are gods of rock.
And they've been very, very open, very brotherly towards all the acts, all the bands that are involved in this. Charlie came up on stage before we went on and said hello to Neil, and that was really cool. Caught him totally off guard, but that was great. It's really great. I really respect him for that.
I'm thrilled to be here, man. Plus, I'm backstage. This is very cool, you know.
We ripped them off.